Okay. I know I have not been like great in explaining my ventriloquist puppet leg syndrome, but it's novocaine. It's a feeling of a body novocaine. That's all. That's what it is. That's what it is. Okay. So that's why what I can walk, but yeah, wobbly starts to begin, wobbly starts to begin, and so I'm like, well, and so then I have to after I get too wobbled out, I've got to sit down, and when I sit down, then I get extra numb and extra. I guess it is a novocaine. So is there like a novocaine release drip in the brain? It has to be happening in the brain. Now, why would I be having this an anesthetic in a sense? It's an anesthesia reaction in my body. And so I'm like, well, if it's an anesthesia reaction, that makes it very similar. It's in a way, it's placid, it doesn't hurt. I'm not in any pain. There's no agony aside from dysfunction, dysfunctional ability. It's like, well, yeah, my muscles, I used to be able to, like, hey, I'll just go take a walk around the block, really quick, even jog a little. But now I have to, do I have to worry now I'm gonna trip? Do I have to worry now I'm gonna fall? If I go too fast? And so all of this is starting to traipse in, if I'm in that wobbly, if I've gotten this, if it's, too much of this ventriloquist puppet legs. So that's it. That's the explanation. Yeah, feels like that. Like, you have that novocaine shot in the mouth or whatever when you go to the dentist, general anesthesia style. It's feeling it. So that's exactly it. That's exactly it. Oh my gosh. Yeah. So what causes it? Anyway, yeah, because I don't want to just sit here in this one situation in this stupid little room and eat. Or attempt to draw or paint, because I'm not painting very well at the moment. Anyway, I can't even get hyped about world politics right now. It's just a yeah, a body novocaine, I'll call it. And yeah, like I said, I was trying to explain. Do not blame ballet. This is not a blaming of ballet arabesque. I can't do that. I do not want to blame that angle. That angle on the lower spine, because I don't have any pain. I don't have any pain at all. And luckily, I can still sing. Luckily, I can still stand. But my gosh, that's it. It's a body anesthetic. So what a weirdo. What a weirdo. Yeah. So I guess I'll call it the ventriloquist puppet syndrome. Maybe that's a little more self-explanatory. Yeah.